This fish must be really big because I haven't even seen its color yet, staying down. Take me a little longer than usual to get this fish in. They're super strong. But it's a good morning workout. I keep seeing the rooster fish mixed in with all kinds of fish here, feeding frenzy this morning. So we're trying to get past all the other fish to get to the ones we really want. Check out this view, guys. So beautiful. All right, I see him on the surface. Making a noise. It's like you're communicating with them. Tell them not to come back. Check it out, guys. Big jack here. The ones in Florida actually have a lot more yellow. This one, it's just a little bit of yellow here on the tail, and it's pretty much gray, white, a little bit different, but same strength, very strong. So I'm gonna go ahead and release this guy. Woo! Try to catch a rooster. He's gonna jump again, coming to the surface. This is a big jump. Woohoo! Nice. Another jump.
He's up there for now.
We're waiting for the roosters to show up. I don't mind catching dolphin. Oh, wait. Woo! Gonna jump. Let's throw him in a cooler now. guy won't give me a chance to get in line. Oh, right there, there's a big jack.
Big one.
Woo, finally see some color. Felipe's calling them already. This one ate a live bait. Woo, look how beautiful it is. I just lost my, the handle. Do you see it anywhere?
I lost one of my handles like that the other day, too, on those things.
Yeah.
They come off easy.
Not good.
No.
Especially when the fish is right on the surface.
Fighting the fish and your tackle.
Come on, big boy. Last big circle and you're in. There you go. I think he's ready for you. Woo, what a beast. What a beast. Got him.
Not quite the rooster fish he was after.
But it was a good fight.
Yes, it was. What a
It was monster. Just a warm-up, like he was saying. You know, you fight some jacks and then you get the rooster fish. Another jack that put up a great fight. I'm gonna put him in the water, release him. Kick out of my hands. There. There he goes. Nice. This fish must be really big because I haven't even seen its color yet, staying down. All right, guys, looks like it's another
nice
needle fish. Woo! Thank you. biggest one I've ever seen. Seriously. Check out this needlefish.
Absolutely.
Wow.
As long as you.
Woo! Yeah. All right, guys, so usually I don't draw too much attention to a needlefish, but I've never seen one this size. And look at all the teeth right here. So crazy. All right. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and release him. Just wanted to show you guys that. Throw him in the water. There he goes. There he goes. Awesome.